Hey, how's it going there?
How are you, Oscar?
Doing great, doing great. I'm loving your content on YouTube, by the way. Just wanted
Thank
to
you. Thank
mention
you,
that.
sir. Thank you very much.
My question was about phone bridges. We're kind of using something, we're using CallRail. I'm not sure if you're familiar with them.
Yeah, of course.
I didn't see in the marketplace a direct phone bridge. Is there any way to set up, for something that isn't in the actual marketplace?
I will tell you the problem. Most people think that they just need a bridge between their phone system and Zoho, and then that's the solution that you're looking for. It's the same as having Excel or a Zoho CRM. When you just have a basic integration from your phone system to Zoho, it will not give you much. A good phone integration will be something like Aerocall or Ring.io, and there are few companies that if you guys want, I have connection with all the providers out there, and I can give you free trial on each one of them if you want to try. But when you have a good system, and there are lots of good systems, you will get a dialer that is popping out whenever you have an incoming call, and you will get all the details of the person who is calling. You will have the ability to schedule tasks and events on this dialer, so you don't need to click on the contact and go to his activities. So the dialer is taking care of that. You can have a robocall. Let's say that you have today 30 calls to make. You can select 30 items. You click on call automatically. It's starting to call each one of the people in your list. And then when it's catching someone, you start talking with him. If he doesn't talk to someone, it can drop a voicemail automatically for you. So there are tons of features that can make the phone interaction is a very good interaction, and it can save you tons of time. So I don't know, even if CallRail can be integrated with Zoho, I don't know if that's what you're looking for. CallRail is great for tracking, for me anyway. They're doing a very good job at tracking different lead sources into for different campaigns, but I don't know if this is a great phone system.
Okay.
I never heard about CallRail connecting with a CRM, not even Zoho, any of them. I don't think that they are there. Their business is more about tracking.
All right, and then from the ones that are in the marketplace, I would assume, what would you recommend as like a, sales call system then?
Tell me a little bit more about what you're doing with the sales. How
So,
a sales call goes.
yeah, it's basically a roofing company, and we have salespeople who just call to follow up with the clients. Lots of times they're either mobile, so they're not at a desk, and on the go.
Are you doing any cold calls?
Some, but mostly following up on calls that came in through our website, social media, stuff like that.
Do you need to connect between agents? So one agent can transfer a call to a different agent or doing conference calls?
Typically, if they call into the main office number, the receptionist will have to transfer to the sales rep.
I would go with Aerocall. Do you have more than three licenses, like three phones? Because they will have a minimum of three accounts.
Yeah, we have multiple phone numbers.
Aerocall will be probably the solution that you're looking for. It will take you about 5 minutes to set up the entire system and just use it. So it's pretty fast. It's pretty good. Thank you very much for watching this session. I'm promoting now my Zoho CRM course. I am giving 50% off to my existing customers that tagged me as a partner. And of course, I'm also giving 50% off to new customers that tagging me as their partner. Okay? So thank you very much for watching this session. I will see you in the next one.